corner. Finally comes loose, pinching in. Now a quick touch pass. The Ox turn, fires, trying to send it near the net at the exchange and goes to the corner. One time trying to get down to the knee to hold the zone. They score! Great work. Goar picks up his second goal of the night as the Ox got down to a knee to hold the zone. And they find a loose change and bury it. Turns, fires. Goar with his second goal here tonight. And just like that, the Ox reclaimed the two-goal lead at 3-1.